Hi, we're Energy Focus, and this is our YouTube series. In this video, we're going to introduce some general terms that are important to the world of lighting. Lumens is the luminous energy, or light, per unit time. Watts are the energy used by a light source per unit time. Lumens per watt is the light produced for each watt of electricity used. It's sort of like miles per gallon. Foot candles is a non-standard unit of measurement of light intensity. It's lumens per square foot, so the farther away from the light you are, the less foot candles you have. The beam angle is the angle between the farthest points where the light is at least 50% of the maximum intensity. A large beam angle lights a larger area. Burn hours is the time in hours that a light is on or burning. If a light is on for 24/7 for 5 years, that's 50,000 burn hours. The light spectrum is the rainbow of colors that add up to make white light. LEDs, or light-emitting diodes, are solid semiconductor devices that emit light when charged with an electric current. They are highly efficient. A lighting retrofit is the practice of replacing components in an existing system with counterparts that make it use energy more efficiently. Upgrading your lighting from incandescent, fluorescent, or HID to LEDs is the easiest way to reduce your system's energy use. For more information, visit energyfocus.com and stay tuned for our next video.